Did you know you can use your phone or tablet as a second monitor? All you have to do is go to this website and get this for your PC. Then if you get the same app for your phone and open it up, you'll see your phone or iPad display as another monitor when you connect. You can then open up Windows on it or drag Windows from your PC to it. And the cool thing is, you can still use it as a touchscreen. Easy.